Good morning. Hope you're all doing well. Today I'm going to Costco. Actually, I'm in Costco now. Happy Christmas to you all. I'll try and video as much as I can when I go into Costco now. See you guys later. Bye.
Those bags are still there. Those beautiful bags. Remember the bags there, man? They are very nice. Wow, £159. I like the bags. Look at this one, £219. I just carry myself, they go. They're very nice, but I can't get them at all. They are very, very pretty, but I want to get that. Okay, guys, I'm in Costco. Costco. I just want to get some cold and flu. I like the one I got last time, the day and night. Very, very nice. Very nice. I like the day and night. Well, how much is it? $3.50. Yummy, $3.58. I don't know where the toothpaste even is. I think it's on the other side. Okay, toothpaste, aqua toothpaste. You are not getting toothpaste now. Are you getting toothpaste? Yeah, but this is £9.58. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, and it's £9.58. Okay, let's go down to the cake section. Oh, Precious want me to get a sticker book if I find any sticker book. I'll look and see if I can find any sticker book. If not, sticker book. She wants a sticker book. You know the book that got stickers? Yeah, the books that got stickers.
Okay.
She wants the books that got stickers.
Okay. Oh, I don't know.
Precious.
Sticker.
Oh, I like this one.
I like
the coloring. I think it's inside. It's stuck inside. This one is to color, isn't it? Oh, there, it's here. Look, here. Ooh, very nice. And then they come with the pens. To color in. It's very nice, though. This is, I think the price might be on the other one. Oh, £8.8. It's nice. Not bad. Yeah. Oh, my daughter loved these books. Rhoda. Precious like this book, you know. She has read. She has read some of them.
Read
one pack, the whole of it finished. But that's not what she really wants. She said she wants sticker book. Yeah, it's what I'm trying to look for. Okay guys, I'm just trying to look for a sticker book for my daughter. Costco, Costco. Oh, Mr. got me a surprise gift yesterday. It was very nice. He got me this Nivea gift set.
Nivea?
Yeah.
So cream and body.
Cream, body
wash
and yeah.
No wonder you spend the time in the bathroom. Does it think that you don't have any
bath for it? No, it's just a gift. It's a Nivea is working. This is nice though.
Partner, that's what she's looking for.
It's nice, guys. Look at this. Oh, it's very nice.
But it's full of dust.
It's just Christmassy kind of sticker book. I don't want Christmassy kind of sticker book. I want something that is a little more.
What are these ones?
These ones are Disney. This one, Precious. Precious is not into
all these people.
She's not into all these ones.
This one's a blessing.
This one's
Gabriel.
Gabriel. And unless it got the princessy kind of things. Is there another nice one there? Oh, these are Star Wars. Yeah, I got a sticker book. So I think maybe I should get this one. Wedding bridesmaid, dressing princess and fairies. I don't even know which one to even get now. Should I get this one? This one. Okay, let's get this one. Yeah, she likes blue. Precious likes blue quite a lot. So get this too. Okay. And then Jiro and Gabriel will say, "Mommy, you didn't get me anything." So you didn't get it, anything. I would have preferred to get Gabriel like cars, you know, those little. Because if you get in book, it's a waste of money. But you know, those little cars. That's what Gabriel probably prefer. I can find little cars for my son Gabriel. He likes cars. A card, the boys. Anyway, maybe in their toy section, maybe we might find. Oh, look at Coach. Very nice. I wonder what is inside. I can see English tea there. A tea, some jam, some cookies, biscuits. I can't even find the. Oh, this one has wine. Okay. This one's a good wine. Yeah. I don't even know what that is. What is that? I'm trying to look for the gift Your toys. Oh, they are here. I like this Christmas decoration. Christmas tree decoration. I don't really want to buy any expensive toys for Gabriel, just little tiny cars. If I can find one. I really like those. Nobody knows how much they are. Can't even see the price. But they are very nice. Anyway, I don't think I'm gonna find any toys here. Sorry. It's a little crab gift. I will just go to the £1 shop and just get one. Not bad though, it's a lot inside. Oh, and Santa Claus. Look at the Santa. Pretty. Anyway, I'm going to finish Sweet Martin. I want to get one of them though. I don't know what you need to get. Not the muffin. The one I wanted to get was over there. I've seen the one I want. I'm going to be getting bread, I swear. That is the one I want to get. And then I want to get one cake. Cake I should get. Let me see if I can find cake to get. Just one small cake. There's plenty, but doesn't mean they eat it too. I don't want to get cake if they don't eat it. They don't like carrot cake. I bought that red velvet last time, I didn't like it. I don't know why it's this particular cake.
What about
they are too big. These are the fruit ones. Anyway, I'm just going to see this one here. Let's see what this one is. This one is sandwich. This is your sandwich cake. And it's carrot cake. Chocolate cake. Maybe I could get the chocolate one. Should I get the chocolate one? Maybe I could get the chocolate one.
I like the chocolate one.
I don't know, not really like that, per se. But I've never really gotten the chocolate one before. I've never gotten the chocolate one before. It's
chocolate
nice.
Fudge, yeah.
Oh, let me try it then. I'll try it. Thank you. Oh, guys, I'm getting the chocolate one. I'm getting the chocolate one with the hope that it's nice. Cake are really nice. Costco cake. That's the ones we get for babies. See? The cake. Merry Christmas one. This one said Merry Christmas. Oh, this one is nice as well. Merry Christmas. And the rainbow one. Another rainbow one. It's 1 o'clock, it says the program, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, happy birthday one, happy birthday one. I think that cake is fine. I like the mix mix. Very nice. I've tried them before and they are really good. I'm not sure if I'm going to get any today. These are good for meat pie. If you want to do meat pie, then do your meat pie. Very good for Nigerian meat pie. Very, very good for Nigerian meat pie. Don't know if I should get one. So I'm thinking of making meat pie. Pizza from Asda. It's cheaper in Asda. Oh guys, Asda is Walmart in US. It's Asda in UK. I'm going to be getting some washing powder, coffee. I'm going to be getting some washing. Yeah, so it's quite cheap. $11.98 for the dust. Oh, it's the same as this. It's the same. Let me get it dust. I'm going to get it dust because it's the same price as the tropical something. So I'm getting dust. Yeah, 130. Is it 130 wash? Yeah, 130 wash. I think the tropical one is 130 wash as well. Yeah, the tropical one is 130 wash as well. That's the one I normally get. The tropical one, I think the difference is it has the softener, I think. Which one is? Yeah, it's the tropical, this one. Soft, is it soft, we call it? It's 130 as well, soft tropical. They do. Yeah, that's what I normally use. I use it with dust as well. Yeah, I use it with dust as well. It does. I want to get the bean bag, the big bean bag. It's very nice. Guys, this bean bag is very, very good. It's a bit expensive. This bean bag, you know, it's very good. Have you tried it?
Not yet.
Ah, the bean bag is very good.
My.
It's a bit expensive, but it's good.
My, really?
It's £9.34.
It took you almost
2 months. I still have it.
Wow, it's about 4 months now.
Yeah, I still have it. I don't know if I should get it now or get it later another time. I'll get it another time when I come. Yeah, almost like twice a week, or almost 3 times a week. because my bean is a bit deep. Yeah, my bean is outside. I go in the kitchen as well. I go on outside the garden as well. The fish, I still got toilet paper, but I don't know if I should get toilet paper. I'll get it another time. I still got toilet paper, so I'm going to pass the toilet paper. But guys, this toilet paper is very, very good in case you come to Costco. It's affordable. It's cheaper. Yeah, inside. It's a lot inside. It's very, very good. They got the kitchen one as well, but I prefer the toilet one. Just in case you come to Costco. Yeah. It's very good, kitchen one. Yeah, look guys, it's the kitchen one. It's a bit on the expensive side, but it's nice though. Guys, you know what is this? What is that? Oh, it's a paper holder, I see. Paper holder. Pampers area, pampers for babies, pampers. And we got a section for tissue. I got five left, so maybe when I come next year. But what I want to get is £4 something, I think, or £5 something, one of those. I want to get this baking, what do they call it, baking sheet or baking something. The one you put on the tray. That's the one I want to get. Not the quick paper, I don't want it to work. I'm looking for that baking. You know the baking. Oh, where is my mom? Sorry. Sorry, I thought she was the one I was talking to. I was talking to someone. I thought it was you I was talking to. I'm looking for that, the baking one, the one they put the baking sheet. It's the baking sheet they call it, isn't it? Not the foil one. No, these are foil, not the other one, the brown one, brown paper. I don't think they have it. I don't think they have it, but they got some nice party set in case you want to get a party container. Plates. I don't think they got the brown paper I'm looking for. They got foil paper. They got foil, but they don't have
strong foil.
I got foil already at home. I don't want foil. Mix section. Food section. Oh, look at human traffic. I just go this way, the human traffic is a little bit too much. Some sausage. Not getting any sausage. Tomato salad, olives,
I'll take it out.
Okay, guys. I'll be happy. Okay. I should take it. Yes, it came from. It's actually £13. £13.99. And my mom said she's buying it for me. I'm very pleased. I am very pleased. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Every time I come to see
you, I always look at it. One day I shall get it. Okay, guys, I got my Costco. I'll show you my Costco. Got my Costco. I love that Costco. It's very nice. Very nice Costco, guys. Very nice, very nice. Love the Costco to bits. Okay, guys. Nearly done from Costco. So much shopping. Can't believe I spent more than I wanted to. It's so good. So good. Are they all going to be in the same receipt? Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Hello, I'm home now. I'm quickly going to show you the stuff I bought from Costco. Alright. Okay, guys. So let's start with this lovely chocolate fudge cake. The kids love this, so I bought it. And I bought one of the snowman cupcake. I'm sure you remember the book. So, I got the little rose bread. The kids love it, even me, I like it. And then I bought the box of egg, just one box of egg. And then we got some